Companies demand that employees solve complex problems, think critically, and communicate well. We think this is important too, but how can you develop your critical thinking skills? Critical thinking is important, for example, when pitching a new strategy. Which solution is the best? How do you present your argument? How do you communicate your idea? You have to make sure to reach your audience. This requires empathy. You need to speak to their minds and their emotions. Developing these skills is an important aspect of becoming a good manager. The best way to do this is by practicing writing and reviewing with your peers. As a writer, you have to think critically before you craft an argument. Is it logically correct? Can it withstand criticism? Does it convince your reader? As a reviewer, it is your responsibility to be a critical reader. Where do you spot weaknesses in an argument? How can you politely point out errors in the reasoning? What do you write to help the author improve and write a more persuasive argument? Developing your critical thinking skills has many benefits. At work, you can use the structure of a 6-sentence argument to present your recommendations to superiors and colleagues. With a 6-essay, you will be able to drive home your point in many different situations. Our training of critical thinking skills contains 5 steps. First, analyze a case. Second, craft an argument with 6 sentences and submit it to peer review. Third, assess your peer's submission and give constructive feedback. Fourth, learn from the feedback that you received. And fifth, reflect on solutions from the whole class. Remember, with the 6-essay method, you collaborate with your peers to develop critical thinking skills. For 21st century skills, clear communication, collaboration, and giving efficient feedback rank high. Even if you are already skilled at writing and reviewing, there's always room for improvement.